Getting the connection refused. No further information. Minecraft error. Here are 6 ways you can fix it. This is the Windows Club. Some Minecraft users are not able to join a server. The issue is not limited to a particular server, but is experienced across the board. Here we have shown how to fix it. Let's get started. Method 1. First up, we need to try and restart all the devices that are responsible for handling your network. So go ahead and restart your computer first. If that doesn't help, go ahead and restart the router and, if possible, your modem. Follow the prescribed steps to restart your router. Turn off the router and remove all the cables. Wait for 30 seconds. Plug your router back and restart it. Now check if the issue persists. Method 2. Your antivirus can block you from accessing your server. Usually, it's the server that's blocked, but it's a good option to add the Minecraft launcher to the exception as well. So if you have a third-party antivirus, just whitelist the app. Windows Defender users can allow the app through the firewall. Press the Windows plus I keys to open Settings. Click on Privacy and Security and select Windows Security. Next, select Firewall and Network Protection. Now click on Allow an app through Firewall. Click on the Change Settings button and make sure you have administrative privileges. Look for Minecraft and check all the boxes associated with it. If Minecraft is not listed, click on Add another app and add the Minecraft exe file. Click on OK to save the changes. Method 3. The issue can be a result of a glitch in your network protocols. Try resetting the protocols and see if that fixes the issue. Type cmd in the search bar and run command prompt as an administrator. Type the following commands one by one and press the enter key after each one. ipconfig/flushdns, ipconfig/release, ipconfig/renew, netsh winsock reset, netsh int ip reset. After running the commands, close command prompt and restart your PC. After the PC restarts, try connecting to the Minecraft server. Method 4. You may also see the error code in question because of a corrupted mod. Since we are not sure which one is the culprit here, you should disable all of them at once and then try enabling them one by one. If you see the error code after disabling a particular mod, removing it will resolve the issue for you. Method 5. You need to check whether you are accidentally filtering ports. Port filtering will revert back the port forwarding and stop you from connecting to the server. So disable port filtering and then try connecting to the server. Hopefully, this will do the job for you. Method 6. Java is crucial for Minecraft. We are pretty sure you are well aware of this. You need to make sure that Java is up to date. So go ahead and update the Java runtime environment. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type appwiz.cpl and press Enter. Look for Java and right-click on it. Select the uninstall option. Now visit java.com/download and download and install the latest version of Java. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.